body work early on and letting Canelo know that he had power early on. Like, Canelo didn't get shot with the power till later on when it was like little sneaky shots and you were like, oh, Canelo just got hit with a shot. You know, but I think that they both are great fighters.
Did he show improvements to Canelo from the last fight and the Golovkin fight as well?
And Canelo is going to keep getting better because he's in competition with himself. Mm-hmm. I can tell from watching Canelo fight that he watched his own film. He studies himself. He corrects his mistakes. Some mistakes I saw him have against Triple G, he didn't have those same mistakes tonight.
How did you score this fight? Or did you score it?
I had an 8-4 Canelo or 7-5 Canelo.
So what happens if Andrade gets in the mix there with Canelo?
Andrade is a very skilled southpaw, very big southpaw. I mean, very big middle.
Good, how are you? Good to see him.
Hello. I would love to see that fight. Team Demetrius Andre for that fight for myself. Canelo was, like I said, he's hard to beat, but I've actually been in the gym and been able to watch Demetrius spar and watch him fight, and he's a hell of a fighter.
Does he beat Canelo?
I don't know. Canelo just showed tonight that he's going to continue to get better, and if he fixes the mistake that I saw him, make tonight, it's going to be hard for anybody to beat him.
What a chin.
He got
him flush.
But it wasn't flush a lot.
Yeah.
But it was flush. But Canelo definitely started respecting Danny's power. I can definitely say that. So, yeah.
What's next for you?
I don't fight again until August. Maybe I'll.
Now that you have a little bit of time.